Yeah, it's standard mini-max. It's a tug of war.
A demonstration of brute strength between two opposing sides, where one side can pull the other side across the center line. However, after the competition started, one team can embarrass the other by letting go of the rope. That team humiliates its opponent, but they've lost.
So essentially, Pierce has let go of his rope. He's struck back in the way that's least likely to achieve a positive result.
Which runs counter to the instincts responsible for his corporate success. Ergo, my observation that his judgment is clouded by a high state of distress.
Yeah, but Larry, I went through Ella's things, and I found letters from her.